I've made it to Cape Town. It's my twin brother.
Wow.
What?
You see this? You see this? This woman. Really? Really? And I'm supposed to go on camera right now and it's making me an emotional mess. Yeah, you can hear the hallelujahs. We're clearly in church. I've been in between bed and here because I'm trying to catch up on some sleep. I'm back at my old church, kind of. Well, this is the archery department.
I'm not the archery department.
She's not.
I'm working the archery department.
This is not the archery department, but we are in it. We are inside it. This is one of my best friends, Shana Banana. We're gonna record an announcement for Inspire, which is this really cool youth conference, a career expo that's happening on Monday at this church, and I'm gonna be speaking, which is crazy because I feel like I haven't done an oral since high school. And this is a version
of
it's an oral presentation. Okay, but it's an oral. It's a 20-minute oral. Except I'm not gonna be mocked. I might be judged on it.
Yeah. They will be critics.
They will be critics.
In the crowd.
Are you gonna stand there with a sign saying, "Go, Carissa"?
Seven.
Not even a 9, it's 7. And I call her my best friend.
We darling, in 3, 2.
You're playing right into my weakness, girl. Ain't got no choice but lose a fight.
You okay there? It's home. Wait, your head's there. Giving away the illusion. Kia, where are you running to? Bar, oh, I forgot what run is even in Oregon. Bar Hardlo PA2. Nah. No, I won't.
And your eyes on the road.
This is my dad. We're in the new car, which is really cool. Have you been liking it so far?
Really nice.
We're off to my cousin's house tonight. It's her children's birthday. So basically, they twins. How old are they today? I was telling Shana, they were like, yeah, I did say six. I was like 6 or 7, and she was like, no, they're 4, as if she knows my family better than me. Miss my fam so much. It's my dad's side of the family, so it's your sister's son and his wife.
Yes.
Happy birthday to you.
Yo, this is live. Why my eyes are all weird and whatnot. Boom, that's happening. Carl, when you see this video, I want you to know that I did my best. My best trying to look good for this awesome camera. All right?
But you don't have to try hard.
I'm trying real hard. I'm trying. You know, it's that cinematic death stare that you give the camera every now and again. I'm about to serenade.
I'll never forget the perfume. You are. You look divine.
You look divine. In red. Anyway, peace out. Yeah.
Peace, love, and happiness. Cinematic 101. It's happening.
Good morning. It's another day, as you can see. It's a car series with my dad. Say good morning, Dad.
Morning. Good morning, all the listeners and friends.
Listeners. Viewers.
All the viewers.
I've got another recording session for my new show that's coming out with TLC. Some promo work that's going to be in town. Whoa, so blown out. And then Dad and Mom, you guys are going to Franschhoek.
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm going to renew our vows.
Are you really?
No.
Oh. Who's going to be the ring bearer?
Depends.
On?
What ring are we talking about?
What do you mean? Aren't you going to have new rings if you're having a renewal of your vows?
You vows. Also get the suffering. So. I don't want your mom to see that.
So this is pretty much what dedication looks like. You wanted the pretty side, the glam, but you also get
the realness and truth. Just walked all the way into the rain. Thanks, Cape Town. Thanks for the welcome. I'm done for the day in terms of work, and I'm gonna have to find my way to Nisaburg right now to hang out with my cousin for the weekend. You kind of met her once before in a vlog. Her name is Mishka, and she's honestly my heart. So we're gonna have a really good couple of days before Monday, which is another session of inspiring the nation to do your best and be your best. That's my cousin Clinton.
Wow, yeah,
he's a private banker.
Can also be a private dancer.
In the car with Car. You've met Clinton already.
And this is his family.
Hello!
Hello!
Kaylee.
Isn't this your song, Kaylee?
Kaylee!
Clinton was kind enough to drop me at Mishka's house. I didn't have to walk all the way from town to Miesenberg. Imagine, how long do you think it would have taken me?
Probably about a day and a bit.
Day and a bit. You have so much faith in my abilities. But it's taken me a week. Look who I'm with!
No.
It's freezing, Mish.
A little bit.
Ice queen. It's so cold. And we're gonna go shopping now for food. Food and stuff, maybe some alcohol. To tell you, thank you for the warning. I told you that we worked hard today, both of us. I watched Mission Action. She's the best. She basically, you teach English to Chinese students, Asian people, from home, which is amazing.
My pajama pants.
In a pajama pants, or in no pants at all. But no one knows that. Windy. I'm gonna stop now, but yeah, we're gonna get some food and have a good time. You may or may not see bits depending on if it should be censored or not. Otherwise, I'll see you tomorrow. I've come back from the beach and it really just felt like cleansing for my soul. I needed to take that walk. I didn't go all the way. When the water touched a certain part of my body, I was like, nope, not going any further. I'm back at my parents' place and I'm just catching up with Claire Marshall. She literally is one of my top 5 favorite YouTubers. And also I'm eating a very carb heavy lunch, but you know what? I'm gonna start eating amazingly once my life is sorted. And that's such a backward way of thinking it, because it's like, eat well, then your life will be well, but I've got my issues, okay? So just forgive me and bear with me for now. In the car with Car, except Car is getting out the car right now. We're at my cousin's concert. Are we coming to see the hip-hop concert? They're so sick, so cute. They're 6 years old. Oh, the lighting changed slightly. They're 6 years old and doing their thing. They're twins. You saw them the other day. We celebrated their birthday and I'm so excited to see them do their thing. I started off as well dancing from the age of 9. A lot of people don't actually know that. And I used to do hip-hop, I used to do contemporary, I used to do a lot of stuff. Say hello to my new friend. Hello, Cole. How are you?
Good.
I'm glad you're not calling me auntie. These are the proud parents. Louise's face.
You did so well.
It's pretty romantic. You can't go wrong with John Mayer. In the car with car the whole time, and it's never my car. This is my cousin Darren. I don't know if you've met him in a vlog before.
Hello, folks.
But he's the coolest. Like, tomorrow we are gonna take on the whole entire world. Just archery, but it's gonna be fun. We're both talking at Inspire, which is really amazing. It's basically like a career expo for people who are kind of, I don't know, like looking for direction in their path, so in their career path, which is really cool. Darren is, what are you?
I'm an assistant director.
Assistant director. Who knows what that means? What
Nobody
do you do?
Does.
What do
you
do?
If you don't know, come to Inspire tomorrow and you'll find out. Look at me trying to be all cool. What I'm going to do is I'm going to focus keeping us alive. Right.
How
now,
about you cross the road first?
Cross the road and keep us alive.
And Darren's also, he's such a cool guy. Like, I've seen him on set. Have I seen you on set? I don't know, but I feel like I have. And he just rules the whole entire thing. Like, this is a director in the making. And I'm so excited. I'm just keep looking at myself, sorry. And I'm so excited for him. Also, he's met how many cool people? We don't have to run off all the names because, you know what I mean, we don't have all day. But he's met Idris Elba. He's met Jude Law. Let me just wipe my mouth because I'm drooling. And you're also drooling.
Because I'm hungry.
Idris Elba just makes my mouth salivate.
That is not going to make it to the edit. That's not going to make it to the edit. Idris, if you're listening, just know that your homeboy Darren sent a shout out to you.
Mm-hmm.
You know? I'm stopped at a traffic light because it's red, as you can see on my face.
I'm red, but it doesn't quite work like that, does it? He's met Idris Elba, he's met Jude Law, he's met, what's that dude's name?
Cuba Gooding Jr.
Cuba Gooding Jr. But you said he wasn't that great.
I love Cuba.
On TV. He's like, in case I see Cuba again, I love you, man.
Cuba, if you listening to my bros, I got nothing but love for you. I got nothing but love for you.
Why the haters want to work in me? I got the game right. After all you want to do is bank. Yeah, you got some silverware.
But really, are you eating though? Are you eating though? Are you eating though?
Breakfast up to dinner, some beginners.
You don't even know.
Never catching cases, why they faces with some
EMO.
Watch a hater wanna
play me like a piano.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was.
Come on, let me spin.
Add a cardigan on the card side.
Watch a nigga shoot, but I go
by.
Go
home, Roger.
Somewhere in my bed, I'm a smart guy.
I ain't like a bad time. Check my archives. The girls that you brought, man, where are they from? Where are they from? We were playing PlayStation. Why you signing this? Say song. Say song. Number 10 at vacation. The smile.
All she needed was
a.
Excuse me, miss. What's your name? Where are you from?
Hey, you.
Come and possibly can I take you out tonight?
This is how you ask a woman out.
I don't know. How are you looking at that?
What are you doing?
Can I take you out tonight?
Two bars.
Yes, you can.
I can just tell it was a two bars.
At least then I won't regret.